Hello again, welcome back to another VG Boys Plays, some Project Zomboid, showing for the VG Boys. And we're continuing with our little sickness problem. I wonder if vitamins help assist with, I don't know. Don't need you. All right. Back to wall building. Fitness? Strength? I don't know. Grab these logs. Grab these logs. Alright, that's all the logs I can grab. I can grab no more. Freaking out, man! Alright, let's see here. Rotate. Oh, okay. Alright, so I should be able to seal this up like this then. I got two logs there. And hopefully two logs right here. Boo. Okay. One more log and this side's finished. And hopefully this is a pretty decent solitary fortress, you know? I do have to do the other side, but this is certainly a good start. Look at you and all your majesty. We got ourselves a wall. And, yep, no slipping through this wall. Perfect. Alright, I want to do one down on the other side of this, this here block. Grab all yous. See what we're working with here. Yeah, I think I'll do it right over here. This seems like a good spot. All right, Let's sit on the floor. Smoke a cigarette. Read a book. Okay. Oh. Alright. Let's see here. What I would like. Some foraging that could be done, eh? One. And then I'm going to sit back on the ground. I can make a stone axe, though. That's cool. This on and oh boy. Down some trees. I figured there's gonna be a house alarm in this area at some point. Come on, tree. Read our book. Did I finish this? Strange. I didn't think I finished that book, but weirdly enough, it's not like showing me everything here. Oh, I don't need you. Put you on the floor. Grab one of you. No? How about now? Can I grab one of you now? I hear you. Oh. Both silly guys. Just need the this energy exertion to go away. Come on. There we go. No? I'm not sure if this is like a problem from being sick or what the case was. Oh, here we go. Well, this is not boding too well for me, but let's just see what happens. Oh yeah, look at all those folks. See if I could just have a little rest. Oh, I didn't realize I was still carrying those. Okay, then. Put the television down. Okay. Let's have a quick smoke. Eat some oatmeals. See how late we can sleep here. I do wish that this cold goes away though. That's still bothering me. I'm curious why it's not like saying red. Like I feel like that's what's supposed to happen here. Let's see here. I should be able to make spears? No? Is there a reason? Why can't I make a spear? What's a general spear here? What does this need? Tree branch. Oh, so I don't have the right knife? Is that the problem? That's weird. Okay then. Trying to get some spears going here. See what we can do. Things are breaking very quick. Although I wonder if my spear. Not really. Huh. keep on trying. Anyone got any weapons? Nice. Put you on the floor. I'm gonna stab you through the fence. I don't have any beta blockers. Like, I don't really have anything that can, like, really be of use for messing dudes up like this. Alright. On to the old spiked baseball bat. This is pretty awesome, I'm not gonna lie. My little fire pit's outside, so I could, if I really wanted to, set up a nice little fire of murder. But I don't really feel like doing that. We're getting there. We're making progress. Alright, I'm going to have a sit on the ground here. After I sneeze. I have a cigarette. Make a bowl of oatmeal. Eat a bowl of oatmeal. All right. And a whacking. Swing and a miss. Now, I'll be honest. This is...
a little bit cheesing, but I'm really not that upset about it because zombies, whack-a-mole is a perfectly acceptable game. And we're gonna play. Curious if can I hit any of you folks? Can I hit you? No, I can hit you this lady though. Yeah. Pile O zombies. Sir, back away from the fence, sir. Back away from the fence. What does that guy have? Earmuffs? Oh, that's done.
All right, and on that note, catch you next time.